Pageantistas, I'm Sierra.
And I'm Tiffany.
And I know we've been slacking on our videos a little bit, but we've been really busy traveling and everything. Tiffany just got back from Miss America, so she's going to give you an update on that.
So, the girls that we sponsored did amazing at Miss America. And for you followers that don't know who we sponsored Wisconsin, Minnesota, Illinois, Utah, and South Dakota. And we are so proud of you girls. You looked amazing on stage.
And with Miss America, we do also sponsor 22 Miss USA states, where two girls have been newly crowned. We've had Miss Illinois USA and her teen, and also Miss Wisconsin USA and her new teen. And we're so excited to work with them. I can't wait.
Congratulations, girls. We also are going to be doing an event in Minneapolis, Minnesota this weekend. It'll be at the Doubletree Hotel, and we want to know who's coming. So you can email me at tiffanys@bridalelegance.us.com and make an appointment with us and show us some love.
And we're also going to be in Carmel, Indiana, the September 25th through the 27th, and we got tons of new dresses in, like boxes full. So we're really excited to bring those and show you guys all the new awesome stuff that we got.
It's gorgeous. Also, since we haven't been around for a while, we want to know what you guys want to see us talk about. So comment below and let us know what you would like us to talk about in our next video.
Yeah, and make sure to follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter to keep up with everything else that we're doing.
So. We'll be insta-tweet-a-bookin'.
So bye, guys.